guys, back with another reaction video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Joe Gets Kicked Out by Larry's Lounge. Let's get into the video.
It should be you that's going, not him.
What do you mean? Yeah.
Where do we go? Joe, everything is your fault here.
What's my fault? I'm sorry, I didn't bring up here. I didn't mean to.
Tommy did it. Is he just standing there?
Every time you turn around, it's something else. You know? I'm tired of everything that's been going on with him.
I can't. Oh, he's getting in the vehicle. He's driving out. At least he's leaving, that's a good thing.
You know, I don't even care. You know what? I'll get whoever to be our podcast from now on. I don't need Joe. Every time you turn around, all it is the same thing over and over again, isn't it?
I mean,
it's like, you know, it's like a kid.
Yeah.
It's like every time you tell him, he still does the same things. Like, how many times you gotta tell somebody something? It's always the same.
Joe's a nightmare. Oh, he's leaving for dang sure.
He
What is he?
You know, we already been over it one time before. Remember when he first came here, he drank my beers. He left everything out here a mess. Cereal on the table and stuff.
Backyard?
So, here's the thing about that mess.
What?
That wasn't actually him. See, I really didn't want him around, so I figured, there was, maybe one or two things, but I figured he would pick him up when he got home, so I made the mess a little bit worse, put a bunch of stuff out of the trash.
Why would you do that?
I didn't want him to be here at that time.
Yeah, but since then, though, look at all this stuff, Tom. He just put out my hot tub and he had no trunks on. Who goes out in somebody's hot tub and doesn't wear any trunks? That's what I want to know.
That's
nobody
really
does that.
I can't explain the no trunks thing, but,
he eats all our food all the time, Tom. He drinks beer. I put beer in there. He doesn't give me any money for any beer. Look at Weber. He brings me over a case of beer. Does Joe bring me a case of beer? Never.
Well,
except for my birthday, he got me a case of beer. Big deal.
You didn't provide him the beer anyway. And the food, you had told him, put stuff on the list, so you kind of
eat on those. Cereal all the time. There's never any cereal.
I think
of
everything that I do for this guy, all the time.
Fucks
up. Everything.
Every time. There's no fixing.
He uses the pillows that he's not supposed to use. He just touches everything that he's not supposed to touch. And then this whole fiasco getting me kicked out of the house. And then all of a sudden he turns around and he gets kicked out of every place that we ever went to.
Yeah,
we went over to Kevin's house.
Yeah, I'm getting him kicked out. He's bad luck.
Well, Kevin's house, he didn't get us kicked out of there.
Well, no, that was Kevin himself.
But, we played the drums over his uncle's house. That was screwed up. I don't even see that. That's what I'm saying. He's like a little kid. You know what I'm saying? It's not like an adult.
He
never ends.
He's impulsive, but he's not like a mean spirit about it.
But all of a sudden you're like on his side?
You kind of kicked him out harshly, I think.
You think that was harsh on him? He broke my computer, Tom.
I know. I can't say that you're not justified.
Well, are you going to pay for a new computer, Tom? Yeah, that's what I thought. And he's not going to pay for it. He never has any money. Do you ever notice that? He never has any money. He just sponges off of us all the time.
You mean leeching?
We kind of let him.
It's leeching. Leeching is somebody
that doesn't want to pay. So I shouldn't be letting him now. Is that what you're saying, right?
No, that's what I'm trying to say.
So it's my fault for being nice, because I was nice to the guy and let him stay in my house, that I kind of let him. That's what you're saying?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all.
I'm sorry, Tom. I'm really pissed off that he comes here and then that whole thing happens. We play pranks on each other all the time. And you know that. Then all of a sudden, then he's going to break something of mine?
Okay, he said he's been emotional lately, and something like that is a little more serious than the pranks we normally do.
Yeah, so I should just turn the other cheek and just let him keep coming into the house and do whatever he wants in my house all the time.
Nah.
That's what you're telling me? I should have did?
Nah, that's a bad mistake there.
You were really twisting words around me now.
Well, I don't understand why all of a sudden you're saying that he's going through a hard time right now. Well, you know what? He's making it a hard time for me. He's making it a hard time for you in the house. I think he's taking advantage of every situation he's ever been in. That's what I think, Tom. Who doesn't even come out and tell you why they don't get kicked out of their house? What's this great mystery? He got kicked out of his house, but they can't tell anybody.
I'm sure he has his reasons.
Still at the computer.
Why can't he tell anybody else? If you're going to be using somebody's house or asking to be in there, shouldn't you at the very least be telling them why you're doing that? Don't they at least deserve that?
Probably.
Makes sense.
That's what I'm saying.
If it's a really personal issue, then why would they want to air dirty laundry?
It's a really personal issue when you come into somebody's house and use their house, Tom. Isn't it?
That's true.
True.
Especially when you're eating their food and leaving. Look at the mess he left in the bathroom the other day, Tom.
He didn't clean that up. To be fair, he don't clean up after himself. Surprises he's just
yeah, you're, you know, that's what I don't understand. Like, then you had a problem with him. Oh, he, that, look, he left a mess in the bathroom.
No, Joker Nuggets won't let him back.
You know?
Not after.
I mean, what about the time that we get kicked out of the gym? What the heck was that about, Tom? I mean, think about it. He's in Jesse's bed doing God knows what.
Yeah,
and he gets kicked out of Jesse's house. The one place that we had to stay.
I don't want to know.
Yeah.
Jeffrey did warn him there, to be honest.
Alright.
This is a joke.
Alright,
you can't blame Joe entirely for us getting kicked out of Jesse's.
Why? Because we were all sitting there drinking in his house?
No, that's not it. So, after all of you had zonked out from drinking and partying, I knew that Joe went upstairs. He wasn't in Jesse's bed. And I decided to crumple up some toilet paper, throw the graphic novel there, and fasten this clothes over to Jesse's closet, just put him there.
Why would you do that?
With the intention of you and Kevin, since he was there,
Joe did it,
finding that and being disgusted about it. I thought that it would just be a little prank.
That's
and you just
up.
Decided to tell me this now?
A little bit after.
Well, why did you tell me this now? Why didn't you tell me this a long time ago? Why did you tell us this when it happened? We all got kicked out of the house.
Yeah, true.
I mean, look, I didn't know that Jesse was going to be home that day. It backfired really bad.
Yeah, you think it backfired, Tom? We all got kicked out of the house and we had to go through this whole thing because of that?
I know.
Why the heck would you do something like that, Tom?
Because I thought it'd be funny, alright? Yeah, I thought it'd be funny to see your guys' reactions. I didn't know that Jesse was going to come home.
So Joe didn't do that?
Joe didn't do it.
And he blamed Joe for that. And so did I, and I'm sorry for blaming
Joe. So you've been doing this stuff?
For doing that.
I've been setting him up a few times.
Setting him up?
I'll admit it.
So there's some things Joe didn't do that Tom did. Wow. Well, this is the end of this reaction video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and hit the post notification bell. I can't believe Tom did that, and he waited this long to tell Larry, his own father. Let's find out in the next video. Toodles.